Mukula Mudra, beak, hand, or strengthening mudra. This energy-giving and relaxing mudra is placed on the organ or body part that hurts or that feels weak or tense. Place the four fingers on your thumbs and put your fingertips on the part of your body that needs more energy. Do this with each hand. You will repeat this as needed during the day for any organ or part of your body that needs energizing. Or you can use it as a preventative measure 5 times a day for 5 minutes. This mudra is like directing a laser ray of regenerating energy to the respective body part or organ that needs healing. Hold the affirmation, dirt out, power in. For treatment of the lungs, visualize the color white as you hold the mudra over your lungs. For the liver and gallbladder, visualize the color green. For the stomach, spleen, and pancreas, use yellow. Use red for the heart or small intestine. Use blue for the kidneys and bladder. Always do a complete yoga breath while you do this. After inhaling during the extended pause, make sure to say the affirmation, dirt out, power in.